Perhaps this is a bad idea, but I have decided to train for a marathon. It's not till October 23rd, so I've got like 6 months. It's now April 5th, 2016.
Fuck, ever thought this was a good idea.
Okay, 1.5 miles in, I'm at the halfway mark, and my feet feel like hot fire. My ass feels like a rotten garbage fire. My throat feels like dry sandpaper. My mouth actually feels like it has a cold, because it's all like sticky. And I really want to quit, but I'm not going to. I've got a quarter mile to go, and now all I can do is just walk faster during the running portions. I just can't run anymore. The map my run lady just told me that I hit 3 miles. My split pace is, I think 17 minutes. It took me about 47 minutes to get 3 miles today. By the time I get home, which is literally just around this corner and down the block, I think I will have traveled 5 kilometers, which is pretty good. I don't know what like a normal pace for a 5K is, but my normal pace is about 50 minutes, 55 minutes right now, because it's my only pace, because I don't run. Anyway, I am so glad to be making this turn right here. I can see my house down there. Overall, I got it done, which feels good. It feels like I accomplished something. Even though it took a long time and most of it was walking, I'd say a good like 60%, 60 to 70, well, probably 60% of the whole thing was walked. So we'll just get better on that. You know, my average time was, I don't know, 17 minutes or something. Tomorrow I gotta do the same thing. Tomorrow I gotta get out there and do 3 more miles. Big problem tomorrow is that I have a class in the morning. It's like a Citizens Academy class. So it's gonna take me, that's gonna eat up my morning. So I'm gonna have to run in the evening, where I'm already tired and the day has already heated up. So that could be, that'll be different. All right, so that's day one, and it sucked.